Welcome guys to my channel. In this video we will be taking a look at how reshaping and pivoting works in Spark. So yeah, let's take a look at it. So in pandas, let's say you have a data, you can then likely do something like pivot table where you pass the index, columns, values and the aggregation function, and it will give you whatever the output is needed. So let's take a look at this. So in the case of Spark, what we will do is, let's first create the data, which is we will take, and our sequence is, let's take this. Right, let's take this, put it here, let's take this, put it here. This one is correct. Let's take this. 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 So these are my sequences. I can now convert my RDD to data frame. So something like df products will be data dot data frame. So these are so product category, quarter, profit, right? So the products, let's see what comes out. Right, so these are my products. So I can do something like, now to get the pivot table of this part, I will need to I need to basically index is the category, so not index, group by category, and I would need to pivot table based on the quarter. So pivot quarter, so column is the pivot like how you want it, and then once you have your aggregation, so aggregate based on sum, fit. So let's see what comes out of this. So you can see that the output of here is the same as the output of here. Thanks guys for joining. See you guys in the next video.